Assalamu alaikum, dear students. Today we are going to do question answer of the chapter Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam. And you know we have completed this lesson earlier. So let us start question number 1 of this chapter on the page number 30 on your English text book. Question number 1. When and where was Muhammad, peace be upon him, born? Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam kab aur kahan paida hue? Muhammad, peace be upon him, was born in 571 AD in a respectable family of Makkah in Saudi Arabia. Hazrat Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam Isa ke baad 571 san mein lagbhag 1400 se zyada saal qabl ek moajiz gharane mein Makkah ke maqam Saudi Arabia mein paida hue. Who was Halima? Halima koon thi? Why did she bring up Muhammad, peace be upon him? Isne Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam ko kyun pala posa? Halima was an Arab woman. According to the Arab tradition, Arab nobles gave their children to the different women. Muhammad, peace be upon him, was placed in the custody of a woman, Halima, who brought up Muhammad, peace be upon him, for 4 years and suckled him. Arab dastoor ke mutabik Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam ko Halima naami ek aurat ki zair nigrani mein rakh diya, jisne ise 4 baras tak pala posa. Iske baad Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam ko inki maa ke hawale kar diya. Why did the Arabs kill their daughters and how? Arab log apne betiyon ko kyun marte the aur kaise? The Arabs killed their daughters because they considered them inferior to boys. The Arabs buried their girls alive. Whenever a girl was born, the father would take her away, dig a pit, and bury her alive. Arab ke log ladkon ke muqable mein ladkiyon ko haqeer samajhte the. इसलिए जब कभी भी एक लड़की पैदा होती, इसका बाप इसे बाहर ले जाता और एक गड़ा खोदता और इसे जिंदा ही दफना देता. How old was Muhammad, peace be upon him, when his mother died? मोहम्मद सल्लल्लाहु अलैहि वसल्लम की उम्र मुबारक इस वक्त कितनी थी जब इसकी माँ मर गई, दुनिया जब इसकी माँ इस दुनिया फानी से रहलत कर गई. Muhammad, peace be upon him, was 6 years old when his mother died. Is waqt Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam ki umr mubarak 6 saal ki thi jab Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam ki maa mar gayi. How old was Muhammad, peace be upon him, at the death of his grandfather? Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam इस वक्त इसकी उम्र मुबारक कितनी थी जब इसके दादाजी इस दुनिया फानी से चले गए. एंड हु लुकड आफ्टर हिम, और इसके दादाजी के बाद इसकी परवरिश किसने की. मोहम्मद, पीस बी अपॉन हिम, वाज 8 इयर्स ओल्ड व्हेन हिज ग्रैंडफादर डाइड. हिज अंकल अबू तालिब लुकड आफ्टर हिम आफ्टर हिज ग्रैंडफादर्स डेथ. उस वक़्त मोहम्मद सल्लल्लाहु अलैहि वसल्लम 8 साल के थे जब इसके दादा फौत हो गए. दादा के मरने के बाद मोहम्मद सल्लल्लाहु अलैहि वसल्लम की देखभाल इसके चाचा अबू तालिब ने की. वाई एंड विथ होम डिड मोहम्मद, पीस बी अपॉन हिम, गो टू सीरिया? मोहम्मद क्यों और किसके साथ सीरिया गए? Muhammad, peace be upon him, went to Syria on a trade journey with his uncle Abu Talib. Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam apne chacha Abu Talib ke saath sham tujarti safar par gaye. Bacho aaj 6 question, kal inshaallah 7th question lekar hum fir aapke samne hazir honge. Tab tak ke liye Allah hafiz.